many have fought and died and been killed off in the committees. Others have died by the wayside, but it was worse when we turned to the kids on the left. You're let down again by some poor excuse for protest. You're
fucking hippies and 50 different factions.
We're locked inside some